Man, this game is awesome! My paws actually are on fire!
Uncle Bubsy, the game is great! Oh, we don't want it to be over. What about DLC? All the big games have it.
Yeah, we could do
costumes, impossible levels, mini games, new things, and even a new character!
The sky's the limit! We're going to need your help.
Just as I thought. I had a feeling you'd do it.
Not your help, Uncle Bubsy, the fans!
Heck, with enough support, we can even get those choice provisions people to make new costumes for the game.
Oh, and HD screensavers and an OST, too. This sounds swell and all, but I don't have an extra 25 or 50K laying around. Does Kickstarter make yarn balls?
No, Uncle Bubsy. It doesn't work like that. You can spend as little as $2 if you want it. All the contributions count towards the campaign goals. If you pitch in at least $20, we'll give you a copy of the game for Switch, PS4, or Steam.
And the more you contribute, the more you'll get.
I do have a special tier for a limited edition physical copy of the PS4 version.
When could I have them? Tomorrow? Today? Tell me!
Patience, Uncle Bubsy. You'll get your digital copy of Bubsy Paws on Fire on release day in April.
And the rest of the stretch goals and downloadable content will be available in late summer 2019. Well, I'll be. I've put together quite the crowdfunding campaign, haven't I?
Yes, Uncle Bubsy. It's all you, as usual.
Unbelievable.